desk going?
What are you doing in the dark? Oh, sorry.
It's okay. Old Pa's always doing that.
Well, it's all set. They can take you tonight. They're sending a whole school bus for you. They'll call when it's on its way.
Oh, I'll put the camera on. I thought you'd like some coffee.
They wanted to know how old you were. I told them 18. That's right, isn't it?
Yes, April 23rd.
You must. Gordon Ralph. Yes, that's right. Thank you. Yes, she'll be ready. That was the school. The bus is on its way.
Already? When will I be able to see you?
Oh, I'll be around.
Are you married already?
What do you mean, already?
I mean, I thought, like, you've never said you were married. I was thinking if you were already married, then that's why. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked. Please be tolerant.
It's all right. You can ask me anything. No, I'm not married. I've never been married.
Then why don't you...
Why don't I ask you to marry me?
Not ask, just marry. You don't have to ask.
Come. We'll take this inside. There's something I want to talk about before the bus arrives.
I'm not wrong, am I? You do love me, don't you?
Of course.
Gordon, you've gone away from me. Everything is changing.
No, I haven't.
I felt you'd gone away.
Sit down. Selena, there are many kinds of love. Most of them have nothing to do with marriage.
You mean you don't want to marry me?
I believe there are reasons why it wouldn't work out.
Because of my being blind? Because of where I come from?
Selena, you'll meet many new people, men and women. You will see lots of things differently. And after a time, you'll be able to tell. We'll both be able to tell whether what we feel for each other has anything to do with marriage.
How long is all this gonna take?
Let's say a year from today.
A year? A year's forever. I couldn't hold out longer than a week.
A year is not forever, Selena. Now, you listen to me for a minute. There's something I want to tell you about me.
I know everything I need to know about you. I love you. I know you're good and kind. I know you're colored.
What's
that? And I think you're beautiful.
Beautiful? Most people would say the opposite.
Well, that's because they don't know you.